you can use the signal editor to quickly create, edit, and organize input signals for use as stimuli in multiple simulation scenarios. You can now import and export different file formats with the signal editor. This video covers Microsoft Excel. Refer to the links below for reading a spreadsheet in a format used by Simulink Test and creating a custom reader-writer file for your own file format. To start, add signal editor to your blank model. Then, launch the signal editor user interface. Now, import an existing MS Excel file and select a worksheet with relevant signals. This brings data in both the worksheets into signal editor. Select throttle, for example. You can now visualize this. You can use move in the tool strip to move the entire signal up or down to introduce an offset in amplitude. Or you can move the entire signal left or right to introduce a time shift. You can also move just a few points. And you can see all these changes in the table below and make edits directly. You can also use the eraser to delete a few data points. And if you don't like any changes, you can undo them using Ctrl Z. After your edits, you can export your changes to another MS Excel file. If you want to save or export only one of these signals, you can select the corresponding checkbox. This shows how you can import MS Excel files and export MS Excel files with Signal Editor. To learn more, explore the Signal Editor documentation page. For greater flexibility, consider migrating from Signal Builder to Signal Editor.